Hi, I'm Stu, and welcome back to another LumaFusion video tutorial.
Have you ever been in the imported section of LumaFusion, and you get to a folder, and you tap on a video, and you highlight it, but there isn't an option to delete, but yet you don't want to go into the preferences and do any sort of cleanup because you have an awful lot of projects on the go, and you don't want to accidentally delete something? Let me show you how to get rid of that. First of all, let's navigate out of LumaFusion. You then go to My iPad, into the LumaFusion folder, into User Media, and there you will see the offending file, which I don't need. So we just swipe left, tap delete, and you'll see this time that the folder is gone. Simple as that.
Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. If I've earned your subscription today, then feel free to subscribe to the channel and ring the bell for notifications the next time I post a video. And I will catch you on the next one. See you later.